pa niya, forced it in.
But Charlie, even in the last game, napakalayo ng pasa sa kanya, still able to catch it in the air and throw it down. Literally, hindi throw it down na parang duck, tinapon niya paloob.
Parang tumama pa nga yung siko niya dun sa may likod ng rib, dun sa plancha.
Bakit ba plancha tawag niya?
Plancha nakabalik na po. Yung sabi niya, ano ha? May nagkwentos. Outside shot mula rito kay Fortuna. That doesn't go. Makapagal, another lob yun! Tamang bato, sakto-sakto, para lang jam nito si Evan Brock. So back-to-back alley-oops for Evan Brock and the lead all of a sudden. Boom!
The good, again, moving that basketball, you know, naipit ng bahagya, still able to get that 2 points. And this time, eksakto na ang paso ng Mac Makabagal para kay Evan Brock.
Nick Panisi missing the three-point attempt from the top of the key. Barako, biglang 14 na naman inahabol. Maganda naman ang umpisa ng Global 4 dito sa ating second half. Much like they did in the first quarter. Nabong underneath! Nakuha ang basket, pero pang foul! So Barako, parang slow start na naman sila rito, Doms. You know, it could be difficult for them again as they try to come back from a large deficit.
Charlie, 3 assists already in this quarter for Global Port. Sharing that basketball, natutuwa si Coach Pido Harencio na ganun nang nangyayari. Because when you share that basketball, it's a lot harder to stop you on offense.
Now the lead is back to 17. Tying yung kanilang pinakamalaking lamang nung first half at 27-10. So
Evan
Barato
Brock
faltering.
Getting up there to be able to block that shot of Lastimosa. Look at this last line of defense, making sure that Barakabo did not get that attempt.
Let's go back to Riza Diaz.
Charlie, si Evan Brock talagang no sign of giving up. Ang sabi nga niya, siguro sa basketball lang talaga yung ayaw magbakasyon. And in fact, kahit pa last game niya na to, wala pa daw siyang plane ticket pabalik sa kanila. Hindi pa rin siya nakakapag-impact. And perhaps, he will still be in the Philippines as he will celebrate his birthday on Saturday and he will be turning 30. Charlie?
Fans, birthday greetings to Evan Brock. Pero ito si Makapagal, bukang binay birthday ngayon. 3-point shot brought to us by PLDT Home Revolution turns your ordinary TV into an internet TV. So nakakailan na ito si Makapagal from outside and the lead has ballooned. It's up to 18, the biggest of the ball game. 14 points na para kay Makapagal. Most of those, of course, beyond the arc, from beyond the arc.
Makapagal definitely online in today's ball game.
Ito bumawi ni Nahorda. The shot was in, pero niluwa pa ng ring and Dollard unable to hold on to it on that rebound. Evan Brock taking advantage of the fact di pa nakaset up ang depensa pero hindi pumasok ang kanyang tira. They keep possession. Makapagal again! Same result brought to us by PLDT Home Tvolution turns your ordinary TV into an internet TV.
3 3-point shots for Mac Makapagal in the third quarter in less than 4 minutes.
Business as usual para sa kanya. Ito si Leon Nahorda. Punta rito kay Dollard. And Dollard hasn't been as aggressive offensively kung napansin po ito. Pero dati, pag humawak ng bola yan, talagang halos sigurado. He'll put his head down.
Atake agad.
Atake, oh. Pero I wonder if anything's ailing him.
But in the second quarter, he did show that he was a lot more aggressive, got to the line a number of times. But also credit the defense na pinapakita sa kanya ni Evan Brock.
Mick Panisi with that free throw. Panisi has 9 points. Chance to break into double digits dito sa pangalawang free throw niya. At ganun na nga nangyari. medyo malayo pa ang kanilang hinahabol dito. 19-point lead para sa Global Port. Bantay sarado na si Lastimosa rito kay Makapagal. Makapagal daring him. Decides to take it anyway. He's feeling it pero bitin ang kanyang 3-point attempt. Here's Fortuna on the run. Goes to Dollar. Dollar will attack. Spins baseline. Kailangan iiwas yung kinabok. Pasok. Antira.
Now this is where Barack Abul has to start playing defense, has to change it up a little bit because may flow, may rhythm na itong Global Port.
You gotta make stops when you're down big. You have to see Evan Brock. Cross-court pass kay Makapagal. Ito Salva. Yan sa may kanan. Fading away. Wide right ang kanyang tira. So ito magkakataon para sa Baraco na makalapit. Kabagnot gives up that foul at the half-court line against Josh Dollard. Si Carlo Lastimosa from the College of St. Benilde. Sila sa may kaliwa. Driving the lane. Right-hander. Pasok yan para kay Carlo. Short run mula rito sa Baraco. Cuts the lead down to 15. Went as high as 21 just a while ago. Magpapalik kami. Back to the action. Global Port with the possession. Ito si Evan Brock. Salva tumanggap balik kay Brock. Kabagnot once again leading the charge. They had brought the lead back up to 21. Now it's down to 15. Gustong dagdagan ni Kabagnot. Hindi kumapit yung reverse dun sa board. Ito na ang red shirt ng Baraco. Nagahabol. Under 7 minutes remaining here in the third quarter. Here's the move from Lastimosa. Out to Pinisi. Wanted to go into Dollard. Miscue.
Got to credit again the defense of Global Port that they're playing against Dollard.
And Josh Dollard, di man lang tumingin na kay Pinisi, baba na lang sa depensa. Wala ka na magagawa on that play. The ball has been thrown away. They need some stops para makalapit dito. R.R. Garcia, Jeric Fortuna going at it again. They had a nice battle ng ating second quarter doon.
We're hoping to see much more of that here in the third and the fourth.
5 second shot clock. Something's got to give. And on that play, R.R. Garcia, offensive foul.
Makita mo magkakilala talaga itong si Fortuna and R.R. Garcia. Fortuna, noong una, pinipressure talaga siya. Binabangga-bangga. Alam niya na kapag binangga niya ng binangga itong si R.R. Garcia, he'll be forced to protect that ball and then waiting for that proper moment to be able to take the charge.
Nice setup, Dollar to Fortuna. Hindi na naipasok ni Jeric yung 3-point attempt. That would have been big. Try to come back in this third quarter. Kabagnot. Nice pick mula rito kay Kelly Nabong. Kabagnot finds himself open from 15. It rims out. Mac Makapagal gets the offensive board. So itakita mo yung hustle. Itong Global Port para nakakuha ng second possession.
Oh, Global Port really a step ahead so far in terms of the rebounding department.
Makapagal set up from the side this time. It's a miss from three-point country. Lastimosa, he sees the trailing Dollard for the slam.
He needed that. Josh Dollard needed that slam dunk to be able to get his juices going. Get something going as well para sa Baraco Bull.
Kabagnot, mabilis naman sumagot mula sa kaliwa. Gets the two right back just about 5 seconds after the slam. So, 15 pa rin ang lamang ng Global Port. 5 minutes and 14 remaining in the third quarter of this game. Fortuna takes the three. And it rolls out. One and done para sa red shirts. Here's Kabagnot. Once again, into the lane. Saved it to the wrong guy. Dollard looking ahead. No one there. Jeric Fortuna handing it off to Leo Nahorda. A nice fake. The reverse with the left hand.
Veteran move by Nahorda. Waiting to see what the defense would give him before he made that move.
A bunch of left-handers in the game right now. Kabagnot goes to Brock. Parehong kaliweta yan. Sa kabilang panic naman. Ayan niya si Nahorda at si Pinisi. At si Jondan. Pumasok na rin. Isang pang kaliweta.
now John Dan Salvador will take out Kelly Nabong. Nabong playing fantastic basketball para sa Global Port. Moving to be able to get yung mga defensive rebounds, yung magandang depensa na pinapakita ng Global Port against Barako Bull.
4 minutes and a half remaining. Starting third quarter. Cardo La Fimosa getting extended minutes in this ball game so far for Coach Bong Ramos. Quick move. The bounce goes over to Jerick Fortuna, who finishes on the other end. 11 na lang. Hinahabol. Here's a foul. May bangga. Ito si Mick Penisi. Bonbon Custodia draws that foul.
Global Port really speeding things up, trying to make sure na hindi pa nakaset up yung defense ng Barako Bull.
Nice finish mula kay Jerick Fortuna. Kinaliwa pa niya. Another one of those mini runs from Barako. Pero they allowed themselves na medyo matambakan. Kaya naman yung mga run nila. Oh! Lapit na one. Coming out of nowhere. Galit na galit yung putback dito si Evan Brock.
Evan Brock on a mission to be able to get win number one para sa Global Port. Yun yung intensity na hinahanap ng Global Port. Not just with Evan Brock, but the entire team.
Dollar gusto naman bumawi agad. Driving into the lane. Gets the foul. Let's watch that. Yung Mintis tapos.
Tignan mo yung angat ng Evan Brock.
At saka wala man lang siya sa picture partner. He came from all the way outside.
You know, what a highlight para kay Evan Brock. But also a tip. Kaya sinasabi ng mga coaches, always locate a man and box him out.
Yun na nga. Medyo nakalimutan yata nila si Evan Brock. Ganyan tumalon. At that's not the first time he slammed a put back in. And he's been here before. Pasok yung isang free throw nito si Dollard. Lead is 12. Global Port still up 71-69. 3:40 remaining in the third quarter. Bonbon Custodio goes over to Makapagal. Willie Miller guarding him. Makapagal on the drive and he changed it up, partner. Hindi nag-settle para sa 3-point shot. Ngayon, drive naman, pasok pa rin.
He caught his defender there flat-footed. He thought that he was going to take that 3-point shot and went all the way to the basket.
Josh Dollard umabot all the way to the hoop pero mintis ang kanyang layup. And itong Global Port Dome doing a good job of just allowing one shot on every Barako possession.
Makita mo ibang-iba yung galaw ng Global Port. Kahit sino yung pinasok nila, they are moving with a purpose. They are moving within the same tune.
Jerick Fortuna to Willie Miller. He's been quite a thriller in this ballgame. Dollar trying to challenge Jonathan. Goes up to Willie. Here's the three. That bounces long. And the rebound. Nagkagawang ba si Bumbo at si Evan Brock? Buti na lang. Jonathan up there to pick it up. Custodio. Ito si Evan Brock. Nahanap si Makapagal. Pick. Some daylight. The three is too strong. Rebound by Dollard. Lastimosa, nagmamadali. The spin, the shot. Too strong and another rebound para kay Jondan Salvador.
Jondan Salvador doing a good job of getting those defensive rebounds. Kaya kahit na nasa, kahit pinalitan niya itong si Kelly Nabong, they're not really feeling yung dip dun sa pagkuha ng mga rebounds because Jondan Salvador doing a good job.
Lastimosa all the way in. Humabol pa itong si Evan Brock. Pero hindi na umabot and Lastimosa gets an easy two on that break under 2 minutes remaining in the third.
Probably the easiest two for Lastimosa.
Salvador handoff to Bonbon Custodio. Labas rito kay RR Garcia. 6 seconds sa kanilang shot na kailangan to discard. RR bounce back dito. 16-foot jumper mula kay Evan Brock. Pasok yan.
A good setup job that time by RR Garcia. You know, very important din kapag nasa loob si RR, hindi lang siya pupuntos, but he's also able to set up his teammates because it'll keep them fresh for the fourth quarter.
That's 20 points para kay Evan Brock matching Josh Dollard. So cancel out yung mga imports. The local support might decide this ball game. So far, Global Port has more of that as we see Willie Miller trying to shake and bake and lose Jondan fading away. Wide right ang kanyang tira. 1 minute sakto natitira sa ating third quarter. RR to Jondan, the quick pass to Evan Brock goes up. And if he didn't bubble, that probably would have been another dunk para rito kay Evan Brock.
Evan Brock doesn't look a bit, not even a bit winded. Grabe yung conditioning nitong si Evan Brock.
So, alam na niya, you know, how good of a condition you have to be an import sa PBA kasi balik import na nga yan. May bagong pakain ng ulalam para sa PBA Tropa fans of the day. Bagong ulalam Tropa Pack. Busolf na busolf, 49 pesos lang available in sisig na astig, bistik na walastik at giniling mo, baby. Flavors, masarap malaman, kain binit, ulalam Tropa Pack, di lang basta ulam. Ulalam. Brock drills that second free throw. The lead is back to 16, 77-61. Stood highest at 21. Itong Barako talagang mahabol-habol lang, trying to play catch-up all throughout this game. Josh Dollard out to Pinisi, hit a three earlier. But this one doesn't go, so medyo nag-alat ang shooting ng Barako in the second part of this third quarter.
Every time that Barako Bull makes a run, may pangsagot itong Global Port. May it be R.R. Garcia or Alex Cabagnot, or more than likely, or more than usually, itong si Evan Brock.
Right, really came to play today. 5 second difference between itong game clock sa shot clock natin. Pero 6 seconds lang sa shot clock. Hinawa ka ni Pinisi si Alex Cabagnot. Mang-apat na ribig yan. Here's Alex. Inside the lane once again. Kinik pa rito kay R.R. Garcia. The three is up and in! Para sa Global Port, that's brought to us by PLDT Home TV Evolution. Turns your ordinary TV to an internet TV. Intal, hurrying, doesn't get it. Put back. Pasok yan. I think that's gonna count.
And the referees will review if that last basket by JC Intal will be counted. But third quarter, well, good quarter para kay Josh Dollard, but even better quarter para dun sa kanyang kalaban na si Evan Brock.
With ample support from other Global Port players. Counted para kay JC Intal. So pagtapos ng ating third quarter, the 17-point lead for Global Port, 80-63. Mac Makapagal continuing yung hot shooting niya dito sa ating third quarter. Hit a couple of threes in the first half. Tapos tuloy yan dito sa ating third quarter. Meron pang drive and layup. So papakita na kanyang versatility. 19 points para kay Mark Makapagal. Lima na kanyang three-point shot. The reigning three-point king showing his wares and leading his team to the 17-point lead after three.